Hey, what's up guys, welcome back to the channel. It's a new year and we are back with a new theme. Today we are here within a Harry Potter theme along with the 2020 calendar edition for your Mi Band 3. For installation, check out our PUBG video. Also, don't forget to hit the subscribe button for more such videos. Starting with watch faces, we got 3 watch faces as usual, and only the second one is new here. It shows time, date, step count, battery, step goals resembles a magic stick from the movie. Moving on, we have a new lock screen animation. Stopwatch and timer icon also got a new icon which looks like a spell. Next we have a new heart rate icon which has heart with the edge written in it. Long press animation is the Harry Potter name with font as seen in the movie's poster. Heart rate monitoring animation is also new here. More icon has a Hogwarts logo, silent is derived from some old theme, find my device has a HP written in it, screen icon resembles talking hat icon from the movie, factory reset icon has a power switch icon, about has Slytherin house logo, long press about icon you will find a developer's name, swipe right you will get a Harry's face, then we have a Harry flying on his magical broom image, and of course we have a Mi logo, then a white screen which can be used as an emergency torch. If you want 2020 calendar, then flash the calendar edition resource file. Then you will get a full-fledged calendar, though you will have to give away the Harry Potter images, rest everything remains same. Treadmill and exercise has stock icons, notification got most powerful elements of Wizarding World icon, step counter, calorie burn and battery has slightly tweaked icons, distance has a Hogwarts image. That's it for this video. Download link for both the themes are in the description down below. Do comment down below if you faced any issues. Also hit subscribe for more videos like this. Huge shout out to the developer for bringing such a variety of themes for Mi Band 3. Thanks for watching and I will see you in the next one.